Hey, welcome! If you want to speed up your editing workflow and achieve a consistent look across all your photos, creating custom presets in Lightroom is the way to go. Presets let you save your favorite adjustments, so you can apply them instantly to any photo with just one click. Whether you're editing travel shots, portraits, or product images, having a go-to set of presets can make your work faster and more professional. Before we discuss how to create and use presets, let's make sure you have Lightroom installed. If you haven't downloaded it yet, check out the link in the description. It'll take you to Adobe's official site where you can download the latest version safely. If this is your first time using Lightroom, here's how to get set up. Sign in or create an Adobe account. If you don't have one yet, it only takes a minute to set up. Find Lightroom in the Adobe Apps list and select Free Trial to start the download. Install Adobe Creative Cloud, which manages all Adobe apps, including Lightroom. Once installed, launch Lightroom and you're ready to start editing. Now that you've got Lightroom up and running, let's go over how to create and use custom presets to make your editing process effortless. How to create and use custom presets in Lightroom presets are a great way to apply a consistent style to your photos with just one click. Here's how to create your own. Open Lightroom and import a photo you want to edit. You can use the basic, tone curve, and color grading panels to adjust exposure, contrast, saturation, and other settings to achieve the look you want. Once you're happy with the edit, go to the Presets panel on the left side of the screen. Click the plus icon and select Create Preset. Give your preset a name and choose which adjustments to save. For example, you might want to exclude exposure if you're going to adjust it manually for each photo. Click Save and your new preset will appear in the Presets panel, ready to use on any future edits. To apply it to other photos, select an image, go to the Presets panel, and click on your custom preset. It'll instantly transform the image with the same settings. With good presets, you can batch edit multiple images in seconds, keeping a consistent style across all your photos. This is a huge time saver, especially if you have a large number of photos from a single shoot or event. If you want to improve your editing even further, check out the video linked in the top right corner. In it, I show you how to use the graduated filter in Lightroom for even more professional edits. It's another tool that can really enhance your photos, and if you haven't installed Lightroom yet, click the link in the description and grab it now. You'll want the latest version to get the most out of presets and other editing features. Remember, having the latest version ensures you have access to all the latest tools and improvements, making your editing experience even better. That's it for today. Have fun creating your own custom presets, and I'll see you at the next one.